I've been making this Mediterranean-inspired salad every day for lunch the past week, so here's how I make it. I start off with a spring mix base. I have some grilled chicken left over for protein and for veggies. I'm gonna put in some basil, parsley, red onion, cucumber, cherry tomatoes, and a big drizzle of lemon. I just add everything all in a bowl, and I also sprinkle some salt and pepper, and I don't use dressing. Instead, I use pesto and hummus, so good, and of course, some feta cheese.